Congratulations with winning silver in the high jump. Are you happy?
Thank you. Yeah, of course I'm happy. I made it with the medal. Well, I was going for the first place, but still, I really had fun tonight. I like my jumps. I see a lot of potential. So, yeah, I'm going to cheer tonight.
You had a little bit earlier than the others, you had a fault in it, and then you decided to take a risk to skip 196 and 198.
Well, yeah, for me it's first place or second, nothing in, or last, nothing in between. If I'm not first, then actually it doesn't matter.
You jumped 2 meters again. Was it a good feeling?
Yeah, of course, jumping for a medal, for a gold medal, is always really exciting.
How was it in the stadium?
Yeah, you can feel it, you can hear it. The people here, they love athletics, and this is really visible.
You are based in the Netherlands, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and training in the Netherlands, can you tell a little bit about it?
Well, yeah, I moved training there since the end of 2014 with my coach, Rini van Leeuwen. I find my team, I find my jump, I feel really good there, and yeah, we're going for Tokyo.